Hello kittens, welcome back to my channel, ASMR Kitty. I hope you're all doing very well today. If you're new to my channel, welcome. 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 I welcome you. And thank you for coming to my channel and viewing my video. I hope you stay. Gone to see pets too. I don't think it's out yet, but my friend went to go see it already. She said that it was out like an early release or something like that. I don't know. But I want to see it so bad.
Anyway, this is a great movie, guys. If you haven't seen Pleasantville, I
some of the names of the King of the Hill episodes are the death of a propane salesman, and they call it Bobby Love, Peggy's headache, pregnant paws, next of shin, Peggy pageant fever, nine pretty darn angry men, goodwill hunting, pretty pretty dresses. Then the next one is keeping up with our Joneses, plastic white female, the company man, king of the anthill. I like king of the anthill, it's so funny. And plastic white female. The other ones that I have are the pilot, which is the very beginning, the square peg, the order of the straight arrow, Luann's saga, Hank's got the willies, and this one doesn't say on the back.
Something like that. And for
this movie. very cute. If you don't know about this movie, or if you don't know about the background, it's a cartoon series that came out a long time ago. And Mr. Peabody is a smart, intelligent, like super smart. He's like Einstein smart, like dog. And he adopts Sherman. He adopts a boy, a human boy. And this movie is great. You gotta watch it. They go like back in time and stuff like that. They have a time machine or something like that. And one of my favorite movies of all time is The Aristocats. Everybody wants to be a cat. I love this movie. I love that it's French. And I love the mixture of the, you know, like France and American, I guess. But as long as I drink water, I'm cool. You know what I mean? Like, I feel good. And okay, Lego movie. Oh god, I need to get the Lego Batman movie. That was even better than this movie, I thought. That one. That is such a funny movie, the Batman movie. But I love this movie too. Continental Drift. This one was okay. mean, I have a purse, but I really don't carry it anymore. I don't use it. Alright guys, thank you for watching, and I hope that this video was relaxing. I wanted to do another type of video, but I just didn't have, I don't have the time. So, this I thought we'll have to do for today. So I hope it's relaxing. And, I hope that you enjoyed it. If you liked the video, please give me a thumbs up. If not, please give me a thumbs down. And leave, a comment for me. And I'll get back to you as soon as I can. And I'll respond as soon as I can. And, if you're new to my channel, please subscribe and become a kitten. And press the bell for future notifications and future uploads. So, thank you, kittens. I appreciate you stopping by and seeing me today. And don't worry, I'm not running out of ideas. It's just that I'm so busy. I have my, obligations due to my house and to my family. So I have I do these videos, and then I have to also, clean and do other things. So I have to find time. And of course those things take precedent over everything else. So I have to find time to, even for myself sometimes. And this is pretty much my self time. So, because it's relaxing for me too. So anyhow, I hope you enjoyed the video. And until next time, kittens. Ciao. And I forget the name of this, but I think they're DAG. I forget the name of these, but I remember this is angry beavers or something like that. And, I always loved angry beavers, but I can't remember the name. I want to get Courage the Cowardly Dog, because I really love that show. It's such a trippy show. And then you have, I cannot remember the name of these cute little characters for the life of me. But they're super cute, guys. See, he's got his little hair back there on spikes. And I love his, or something like that. I don't know.